In the final blade, we'll see the ribbon mixer.